39-year-old Richard Anthony Gonzalez of Bakersfield has been identified as the pedestrian who was hit and killed on Highway 99 just north of Panama Lane on February 9th. Just after 8:30 that night, the driver of a BMW heading north on 99 spotted someone standing in the number one lane directly in their path. The driver hit the brakes but was unable to stop before hitting Gonzalez. He died at the scene. No one in the BMW was injured. Police say drugs and alcohol were not involved.